More people to come in, guys. I'm lost already 2 days, for real. And I'm like, crash club dance. Costa, mind you, is capital.
Oh, never call it. Nepal. Can someone get in the best?
Like that in there, got that one right. The first one is too hard. We'll go back to it later though. Okay, so this one, most famous cycle.
That's really funny. Sitting all alone inside your head. Oh, wait, is it wrong?
How can you tell if it's wrong?
I don't know what I'm doing with it.
Cute African mammal.
Elephant?
That's what I would think it is. Oh, well, that has no further than there it is. Example, fairground attraction.
Four letters.
What is it? Trackside Fairground Attraction.
VOHA?
It let me go on.
I know the camera too.
I don't know if we're going to know until the end.
Let's try.
Everything I think of is more than 1, 2, 3, 4 letters.
Line?
I can put it in there to the right. You have two correct words, but there are still 20 words left to spell. So out of all of those, you only have two correct.
And you know two of the points in the call.
But this still is?
Yeah.
Okay, so both of these are wrong.
Shit, that wasn't good. Yeah, that's a good one. Track out and ride.
I forgot the words. Yeah, three correct. So right is right.
Good job, Trackside.
Yep, good job. Now we can go back to number 9, which was a cute African mammal.
Hey, Tommy in the building. We needed his help in that one. Number one. Up there. I bet Tommy knows that one.
Tommy, tell us what this is. Map line of atmospheric pressure. 6 letters.
Bet you Tommy knows that one.
We've been waiting for you, Tommy, to see. Map line of atmospheric pressure. Hold on, let me put it in there because isobar fits.
That's the same thing that a boat house is.
Let me check it. Four correct. Yep, so, that yeah, is it. Trackside right. Was right in the beginning.
You were right, Trackside.
Trackside says, see? Okay, so now where are we? All right, a cute African mammal.
You did elephant on that one, but it didn't go.
Gorilla?
Gorilla, that's a good one. What do you say? Jesus? Oh, no, that's too short. Fine.
That's eight letters, guys. Eight letters.
Giraffe. That's a good one. Oh, that's only seven letters, though.
Eight letters. We could skip it if you guys want to and come back to it later.
Cheetah. Oh, wait. What's that mammal? Like one L. Did you get tired of it too? If it's cheetahs. No, H-A.
Whoops. A. Yeah.
Ooh, tool. A. Fucking love tool.
Nope, that's wrong. Yeah, Tool is dope as fuck. Not cheetahs. You smoking?
Antelope is a good one.
You smoking with me, Track?
Antelope. That could be.
T-E-L-O-P-E. Nope, that's wrong too.
And something else is wrong too. So we got four correct. That's five right there. Oh, that's one is wrong.
Okay. Yeah, that's wrong.
So you can go down then, this one, and then we can probably figure it out from that one. So we can start here. Oh, shit.
What happened?
We're gonna start with here. How that really good. Type of mandarin. Orange. Oh, no.
Sorbet?
No, it's tea.
Oh, yeah. Type of mandarin, anyway. Type of mandarin. I suck at these things. I need you guys' help with this.
Chinese, I know. That's what I was thinking, too, but it starts with an S.
Mandarin
is a language.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
We could be talking about a fruit, but I'm not really sure.
Starts with an S.
Probably say cutie.
I love cuties.
Me too, I love those.
Tiny little oranges. They're yummy. However, that's incorrect according to what we have up there. Hey, Willis, that's too short. It's got to be seven letters.
Let's go to the end over there. Death and Agile. Start with an N.
I'm fucking lost, guys.
Me too, boy. Damn, this is hard. Oh, Andrew came in and said it could be Satsuma. Try that. On that one right there. Hi, Andrew.
Hey, Andrew. Let's check it.
Boom! There it is! He did Andrew! It right. Nice, woo-hoo! Brother! Nice!
Andrew came in and helped us out. Woo-hoo! He gave us in a clutch. But I still don't know what 9 across is.
He came in on a clutch for real.
Yep, came in on the clutch and gave us the answer. Welcome, Andrew! Woo-hoo!
Main tree branch.
Brush. Brush. Nope.
Branch. Oh, no. Nope.
Oh, wait. No, it starts with a B, and it has a U in it.
Trump. That's what I thought, too, was Trump, but it starts with a B. Branch.
Branch don't work either. You guys want to move on to the next one?
Tommy said brunch.
Brunch.
Yep,
that was it.
Good one. Cross-eyed.
Hell yeah. Bureaucracy, guys.
So far, Track Walker and Andrew are killing the game.
Hey, Lomo! What's up, cousin?
What's up, cuz?
Red tape. You might be
That's
right
a good
on
one
that.
Right there. Yeah, red tape is good. I bet that's right.
I bet it's right, too.
Yep. Good one, Tommy.
Woo woo, Tommy LeBeau.
Tommy has one, Track Walker has one, and Andrew has one.
All right, back to Deft and Agile. Anybody? It starts with an N and it has an F in it.
Andrew said Nifty.
Nifty, let's see.
That sounds good. I like that.
I'll totally go with it. Let's see. Check.
Bam!
Bam!
Good one, Andrew.
Killing the
Andrew
game.
Has two. Trackside has one. Tommy has one.
Large grassland area of North America.
Prairie.
Boom! My babe got it.
Intelligible or clear?
Intelligible or clear, guys?
Lucid.
Lucid? That's probably right. What happened over here? Oh, I did. Check it. Bam. Alright, guys. Easing of strained relations between countries. And it starts with an F.
Using a freedom. That's the fire.
Who knows?
Oh, well, now that everything's gonna be fine.
Any guesses out there, or shall we move on for a minute? Diplomatic cringe or something. What's up? We skipped 9 or 9 across. No.
What is that?
Few African
mammals. Oh, now we got a little more words, though.
Letters out.
Many letters out.
But it doesn't help me.
Oh, well, that's a problem.
It's probably some shit you never even heard of. Few African mammals.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I got this right. Alright, let's go on to something else for now. That's what it looks like. Check. Boom!
Damn.
Andy's killing it.
Good shit, Andrew.
Andrew's killing it. Okay.
Chopper's assistant. Oh, that's the caddy, isn't it?
Chopper's assistant. Oh. Yeah, the caddy doesn't fit. I don't play golf. I would call it a caddy, but that really does not fit. I don't think the F is supposed to be there.
Oh, it is. Okay. Oh. Let's look at track caddy.
That might be right, because that's the only thing I've ever heard him call. Yep. Alright. Horizontal parts of the stairs, guys. Hey, thank you for being here, and if you haven't already, please hit the like button. If you're just sitting back chilling, that's cool, but make sure you subscribe to the channel. Please and thank you. Horizontal part of the stairs. Well, I don't know anything about that. What you got, Andrew, Tommy?
Trackwalker.
Babe, anybody? Anybody? Bueller. Alright, a golfer just... Wait, what? Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, diplomat, man.
Man, that's really what handles that is diplomat. Pull over your car. Example, vehicles on road. Seven letters.
Oh, track water said trap dim deep gentle.
Boom.
Good one, track size.
Cool track
size. And you said traffic on vehicles on road, that one. Traffic. That's a good one. That could be right right there. Yep.
That's it.
Good.
All right, this one's downward climb.
Downward climb? Great.
No. Descent. Yeah. SD. Boom. Andrew came in here killing it on the crossword puzzle. Killing it. Sap sucking bug, guys. Sap sucking bug. Five letters.
Willie Sanchez.
Too long, but true shit. Too long, but true shit. Sap sucking bug.
Way.
Alright, we'll move to another one.
Four letters.
Four letters for ultimate.
Ultimate. Oh boy.
Best.
Ooh, nice.
I said best to Andrew, and I said no, nah, that's not what it is. Any other guesses? Welcome back, Tommy LeBeau. Now help us with this one. What's four letters for ultimate? A top, all right, let's try it. All right.
Mm-mm. Oh, wait. Maybe it was this. Because now it's down to 14. Because the other one was the Tente. Right?
What happened here?
Maybe that one moved this, actually.
Yeah, okay. Okay, best was right, actually. So me and Andrew were correct on that.
Apparition, analogy, it hasn't.
Thank you, because I don't even know what to say. I'm like, what does that mean? Apparition, ag, of hasn't, map. Eight letters. Does anybody even know what language this is, you guys? Tommy said the fuck.
I know, right?
I know, for real. I'm like, what?
I'm with you, Trackside. I fucking have no clue, bro.
What? What did I just say? Just too many times people all right, let's move on from there.
I thank you and I protect you out of courtesy. Too many times that I've held on when I needed to push away, afraid to say members of my mind, afraid to say I need to say
too many. Once again, lost.
Nobility, you gotta keep putting me down. I've had too many handoffs to you. It's about as much as I can stand, so I'm waiting until the other hand is mine. So many like me put so much trust in all your lies. So concerned what you think to just say what we feel inside.
Let me try spelling shit right. How about that, guys? Like I'm not stepped on. There are so many things that make me feel like I've
crossed the line.
What?
Earl?
Yeah. That's a good one. You know which one takes this out, Earl? And then what did he say?
I don't know.
Wow, I don't know. This one's kind of hard, huh, bro?
Yeah, it is hard.
Yep, that was great.
Oh, it is. Yep. We got it, alright.
Let's go to this one.
Apparition.
It's a marvel. I don't know what this is, so. What is this one?
Menopause.
I know. I knew. I knew it. I don't know. This must be something.
That's good, man. That's fucking good.
I knew that was coming too. Cause you know, I really didn't know. I'm, you know, a nurse. And I'm a female. And I don't know at all. There you go. There you go. What happened? Yeah, I was like, something doesn't look right on the end. Alright, let's see. I think we need to pause for a moment. I know I got too high. This here is showing the errors, guys.
So that one's gonna be
correct.
So those are wrong.
Yep. What was that supposed to be? R-E-E-A-L? Right here? It's this again.
It has to start sometime. What better place than here?
What better time than now? I'm off there. You got anything?
Nothing.
Anybody? Anybody? Yes, that is Limp Bizkit. Nope. Whoa.
Well, that one's wrong. That's pretty, man.
Maybe. Oh,
officers.
Now it's down to 14 instead.
Officers, what is it? Infirmary? Cadets. C-A-D-E-T-S.
Yeah.
she just made a mistake, and I should give her a break. My heart will ache either way. Hey, what the hell would you want me to say? I won't lie, man, I can't die.
All right, let's see about, oh no, we know it's that one, we don't know. That's the last one, though, that we don't know if we're oh wait, it's this one.
Yeah. Arizona Party.
Yeah. We didn't know this a little while ago, either. I don't know, guys. I don't know what the last two are, at a, or three even. So there's that one again.
Officer, intern can do it.
No, I don't even know either. Tell me shit. Then we have this one over here too. Sap sucking bug. If you come up with a sap sucking bug, I'm gonna be dead on the floor laughing because. Some shit. Sap sucking bug. Does anybody know what a sap sucker? Sap sucker. Nice, Tommy, but it doesn't fit. Oh, that's my mind is right, because BTSD isn't shit.
Right. You look at that one.
Ultimate. Nope. We're freaking long horns. Anybody got anything? Any ideas? Anyone? Anyone? Tony said he's not a biologist. Damn, neither am I. Oh no, guys. What do we do, babe?
What's it saying? Oh, clue list.
Just what we put in.
Thank you.
bit expensive. I don't know. Maybe in here, no. Sad Cry is lost. He says Christmas puzzle. Well, dang. Alright. Should we just begin in the beginning and start with puzzle one?
Oh, wow.
You guys pick one. Pick one you guys want.
That was a hard motherfucker right there, dude.
Man, that was hard.
Woo-hoo! Go track side!
Does anybody have a pick? I can't really see the comments on this one. This one? Alright, let's go.
Okay.
Which puzzle? Puzzle one also, or which puzzle you want to start with? Which puzzle? I can't
think of that one.
Okay. Here you go.
Alright, put under stress.
And it's 8 letters.
Pressure's good. Pressure's very good. That might be it right there.
Alright.
Scandinavian country. Scandinavia, actually.
We don't have anything right, guys. Everything's not right. We have one correct. So, okay, so it was Sweden.
We got Sweden right, the pressure is wrong.
I don't know. What's lead?
That one over there, I think.
Three?
One. Yeah. No, go to the top. Lead.
Nope, that one's wrong.
There it is.
There it is.
Nice one. Track
that.
Italian
both plays at St.
Thank you.
about this one. Oh, we don't know. Derogatory word for non-country dweller.
The non-country dweller?
Mm-hmm.
Derogatory word for non-country dweller. Can you play them?
Anyhow, moving on. So there was all the crossword puzzles of this county. Let's see. County doesn't show it. Oh, that was it. Being broadcast by radio.
And radio. Oh, damn, no. Music.
So quiet, it ain't helping me no more. I'm lost. You got it.
Good shit, dog.
All right, so does anybody know nine letters, the act of kidnapping? Abduction?
Abduction, yeah. I think that's it. Yeah. You got that one. You can call that it.
Bam!
Hell yeah!
Go me. It's my birthday.
B-boy. No. Black person.
Three letters.
Oh. Three letters, B-boy.
I'm not Mosey.
Oh, Mosey, yeah.
Z-Mosey, it's five.
5. Good one, yep. This should be 6.
Oh, damn. CEA.
Cop?
I don't know. Let's see. It's not Karen. Nobody? Nobody? What's this one say? Beethoven's Symphony. The choral. I don't know. You guys, because I don't know.
Oh, desert! He meant desert, not desert. D-E-S-S-E-R-T. Just stay with me a while. Desert. Try that. So, take the S out of it. And the E. R-T-S. There it is! Good shit! Who said that? That was Tommy. That was Tommy. Good shit, Tommy!
Alright. U.S. Multinational Internet Corporation. The government? Yes, no. Google's too long, you can't put the E on.
Multinational Internet Corporation.
Skip and go to the next one. B and Z.
three letters, B and B. Yahoo, what? That's a good one. Yes, good one.
Good one, Tommy.
Tommy, good shit, bro.
I was like, ooh, Yahoo, that might work. I'm good. So, three letters, be in debt.
Be in debt.
I-O-U.
Oh, O-W-E. Or I-O-U, that's what we're here. It's gonna be
cool. Yep. Boom.
New York State Red Cross and the Famous Musical Festival, 1969. That's his name. That everybody went to. Woodstock, yep. An old object, antique
object. If I could change, I would. The pain, I would. The trace, every wrong move that I made, I would. If I could stand up and take the blame, I would. If I could take all the shame,
Fossil, that's a good one. If I could change, I would. Take the pain, I would. The trace, every wrong move that I made, I would. If I could stand up and take the blame, I would. I would take all my shame to the grave. Just
I need coffee. I'll be right back, guys.
I got nothing on that one.
Not a cut. Yeah, that's it, Tommy. Thank you.
Nice. Woo-hoo!
Put under stress. Put under stress. Oh, that was track. Good job, track guys. Well, here we are on this one again. Put under stress. Because everybody felt very, very quiet on this one. This is still 13, so Alex doesn't... Oh, it says none. Look, it says you have 13 correct words, but the Earth's 13 is left to false. None of your answers are wrong.
Ah, cool. Everything's right there. That's why we said press 3 and the one before.
One before.
That one.
Cougar,
yep. Boom. Boom. Go, baby.
It just clicked on that one. I was like, yeah, I know that. That's a hookah. Let's just one point next week. Oh, put under stress. And you said what, track?
Strained.
Strained?
Yeah, that looks good.
S-T-R-R.
Woo-hoo!
Italian birthplace of Saint Francis.
It is. Yeah.
Nope.
I haven't listened to this band in a long time. They're dope.
Okay, so. What's this?
A fortified wine.
None of us know what a fortified wine is. Alright, well, how about, oh, male or female, someone already just did that one and didn't know what it was. Damn. Are we totally running out of shit, huh? Barrier.
Tommy said this is definitely a working class channel community. We don't know shit about wine.
We felt, Tommy, how working class it was. What was it, yesterday when we went to the art museum? Some people were there, but most people were like,
fuck this art museum.
Right, because we know this channel, our channels are working class. That's what we do. Anyway. Being broadcast by radio.
Oh,
do any of us know what
Body of Soul
is? What are you saying for Stockade for? Okay.
Stockade, that's a good one. Barrier of Satan. Yeah, that's a good one right there. I think he might be right. You're never gonna fit in much, kid.
But if you're troubled and hurt, what you got under your chin? 17.
Good one, track side, dog. Fortified man.
We still don't know what this damn fortified wine is. Let's do it this one.
We need some like movie in here.
Unusual, often old object.
That was a C though, not that.
Yep.
Now that's a good guess, bro.
Okay, guys, I don't know.
The hint is vague, I agree.
Very vague. What is this one?
Italian birthplace.
Oh, yeah.
Man.
You guys, this is like hard. No, I'm trying to hit this one. EGO.
Hardwood. Hardwood.
Oh. Sorry, I was so. It's Eric. EWO. OC. Yay, babe. Anyhow, let me stop it. That's fortified wine. What is that?
comedian, actor
Phil, who had a major role in the film Mrs. Brown.
Billy.
Wait, what is it?
Billy. Back off the set, top CEO for this one.
Oh, like Imperial Cabinet? C-U-R-I.
This should be my time. Yes! Yeah. Trap Side! Woo woo!
Hell yeah. No, we're at the end of the...
4-5-1.
And we have no mistake, but we know those letters are valid, and they're there. Oh, wait, at all. Let's see, what does this one say? Oh, a body of soldiers. Body of soldiers.
Army. R-M-Y.
Yes, you're right. Boom. Boom. What did somebody say? I'm only worrying about not knowing. Tommy, I'm over here thinking somebody actually said something about it. Good point. Alright. Well, we still don't know this. Okay, first place is St. Francis too. Comedian actor Billy, who had a major role in the film Mrs. Brown. I don't know the film. I don't know who Billy is. Scary?
Oh, for, yeah, for wine.
Oh!
That's a good one.
Yeah, that is a good one. Boom!
That it? Yep.
Yep,
cool,
21.
Cool. Woo, woo! Good shit,
Let's
Trap.
Go. Good one. Now, who knows what this swimwear is? Love this song. Come on, guys, what's this one? Be nosy. We're all a bunch of nosy folks here. What is a three-letter?
Boy, this is a good one right there for that one.
Nearly 2 million Americans are incarcerated in the prison system of the U.S. The percentage of Americans in the prison system has doubled since 1985.
Come on. Drug policy shows that treatment should be
drug policy stops the treatment to be increased. And law enforcement decrees while abolishing mandatory minimum sentences.
Utilizing drugs to pay for secret wars around the world. Drugs are now your global policy. Now you police the globe.
We're almost there, you guys.
Try down at least, fuck it. D O, yeah.
David Z to the G, by the way.
Hi, David. I bet that's right.
That's right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Woo-hoo. That one's been stomping us for a while.
For a while. Good job, David. I was still sitting there looking at it like, hey. All right, David, tell us what the rest of these are. What's the Italian birthplace of St. Francis? And we know all of the letters in there are correct. So,
Assisi,
A,
good shit. Woo-hoo! We were stumped on that one too, David.
Damn, we only have one left, you guys. David, check this one out.
Thank you, David.
Maybe David will know this one too. None of our answers are wrong, so we know these are like the letters that are where they are. Connolly.
We could try it again. We tried that one already, but let's see.
Maybe I did something
weird.
Was not Connolly, try that. You used to beg me to take care of things. He said Donnelly. Did we try that?
We tried that one too.
Did we spell it like that? And
smile. I need to try it.
Oh, that is.
Maybe it only has one. Like suffocating. Oh, he says hey, hi, no me.
How did he say it?
O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N-O-N Oh! Good one, Mary Extraordinaire!
Oh, that was very nice.
Woo-hoo! Excellent, baby! Y'all want to do one more or no?
Let me know in the comments if you want to do one more. And we'll go to the next puzzle.
One more for the combo.
Alright, let's do it.
Alright. Fate or destiny?
It's six letters. Fate or destiny. Future? You say you probably didn't mean to press up. Fate or destiny?
I love this song, Crack Night.
Yeah, that song's dope.
Be sure to click the like button, everybody. Help Andrew out from trying something new.
Alright, let's try the next one. Resolve. Example of a dispute. Resolve. Yep, I skipped. Now it says resolve. Example a dispute. And it is six letters. Thank you for the 10 likes, guys. That's awesome. We just thought we would try this. Try down.
Yeah.
On this one?
Yeah. Oh, boy. I don't even know what that means. Sucrose?
Sucrose.
I don't even know what that means.
Sugar, yeah.
Sugar?
Yeah. Sugar. Sure, that's right.
Yes. Who is that?
David
Z. Woo woo.
Tornado, seven letters.
Oh, there we go, Tommy. This is all you, buddy.
This one's you, buddy. You gotta save us on this one.
This one's all Tommy, baby. You got this, Tommy. Twister, he said. David Z said Twister. That fits. Woo woo! Yeah, baby!
Go, David. Hell yeah. He came in to kick some ass on this. Language of Ancient Rome. Is that Greek?
That's a good one. Oh, yeah. Latin.
Latin. Everything's gotta be Latin.
Yeah, baby!
Good day.
A glass or type of pigeon?
A glass or a type of pigeon.
Wow. That's a good one. I don't know. A glass or a type of pigeon? That's weird.
Right. Can someone translate this to English for us?
Help us out, old people.
Hmm.
They're like, well, get to it, man.
Right. A glass or a type of pigeon. And it's 7 minutes.
Homie, that's a good one, but I don't know if it's glass, but you can buy it. It fits. Oh man, I don't know.
Let's go to the next one. Wearing clothes of a particular type. Ooh. 7 letters.
Remember,
Let's see what this one is. Continuation of collar on a jacket. Continuation.
Sleeve?
No. Dress?
That's how that one, yep. Eat, no, it's too long.
Lapel.
Lapel, good one, yep. L-A-P-E-L. That should be four. Yes! Woo-woo! Good one, David!
Go, David! Now, do we know what this one is?
Starts with an L, we know that. Caused by a whole lot of container.
Kind of like nervous too. I just want to make sure you
are
really okay.
Leak. There we go. Leak.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Good one. Who was that? Woo-woo. David Z. Good one, dog. Woo-woo.
David can't make a cake. Wow.
This was the art of fine writing or penmanship. Oh,
calligraphy.
Calligraphy.
But how do you spell it?
C-A. L-L, I think? No, not L-L. I-G-R-O. No, I might have to go. I'm not sure how to play. And I'm some pieces all I want for you. Will you never call again? And will you never say that you love me? Just to put it in my face. See, there we go. Will you never try to reach me? It's I. Yeah, go
Bay! Eventually figured that shit out.
Bird of prey that feeds on fish.
Bird of prey that feeds on fish. Seagull?
Seagull, yep, good one. O-S-P-R-E-Y. Osprey. Yeah, Tommy! Woo-hoo!
Lavish or costly? In my sick way, I want to thank you for holding my head up late at night while I was busy waging wars on myself. Osprey is a fish eagle. I had no fucking, I've never heard of one before at all whatsoever.
It's also a badass, weapon of war.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it's really good.
Lavish or costly, guys, six letters. Information, seven letters.
Right, Tommy?
Yeah, we don't. We're like, what's that word, bougie? Well, that don't fit.
Seven
letters of information. Desire?
The Sea Hunters! What's up, Sea Hunters?
Me too.
Sweet, yep. Good one, Sea Hunter, baby!
Came in with the correct answer. Alright, a grinding tooth.
Molar, says David. M-O-L-A-R. Good shit, David!
Shiver. Seven letters, shiver. Shiver, shake.
Shaky.
Shit if I know. Let's see, what is this one?
Fate or destiny?
Fate or destiny.
There's an I for the next letter. David said try eight across. It's a noisy, disruptive ghost.
Poltergeist?
Poltergeist, yep. P-O-T-E-G-E-S. Should be 10. Yeah, go Bay! Woo-woo! Good shit, girl!
Woo-woo!
Stain or insult?
Stain or insult. Four letters. Slur.
Slur is good, yeah. S-U. Yep, good shit, Bay!
Deep-tone male voice. What is it?
Deep-tone male voice.
Baritone. That's
yep,
it.
Good one, Tommy. B-A- yep, no, it's an R, okay. It's a R. Good shit, Tommy!
Insect and a famous small car.
Beetle.
Beetle, yes. Boom, 13. I don't know why the music cut off.
It's okay.
Sudden or rude? Sudden, rude. Sudden, rude. Six letters. I could think of lots of things, but none of them fit.
Sudden or rude?
Abrupt?
Yeah, that's a good one. A.
Oops.
B. No, B. A, B.
Oh, where did that N come from?
R, U, P, T, I think. That should be 14. Woo, woo! Go Bay!
Get off, e.g. a horse. Example of horse.
Sweet 15. Boom.
Boom. Woo-hoo. Go Bay. But hold on, hold on. I got to stop this for just a second. What do you know about dismounting a horse exactly?
Well, I was just going off what you know about dismounting horses. Sorry, guys, we're perverts.
All right. So lavish, costly. We don't know anything about this.
Mm-hmm. lavish or costly?
Vertical. 13 down. Wearing clothes of a particular type.
Attire.
Yep.
Nope.
Oops.
That's not it, actually, though, I think.
Attire.
I don't think it's attire anyway, that did.
Well, let's see if we know what this is yet.
Not just another one, your face.
The left connecting the nose to the mouth and the larynx. Starts with a P, then has an A. Something Y.
At the very bottom.
Oh, yeah, let's see.
What are left?
Right, oh, wait, no, that's.
Oh,
okay. Lavish, costly.
Damn.
Shit. I don't know. Let's see about this up here.
Resolve. Dispute. Settle. S E T T L L.
What's the 16? None of your answers are wrong.
Oh, cool. Woo-hoo! David said try a tired on that one. Yeah.
A-T-T-I-E-D.
That should be good. Yeah, there you go. Yes! Good one, David!
Woo-hoo. All right. Let's see, what is this one again? Fate or destiny? All right, what's this one? Oops. Shiver. Tremble.
Tremble, good one. R-L-M-L-S-P.
Woo woo!
Woo woo!
All right. Does anyone know what this one is yet? A glass or a type of pigeon?
Tumblr says David Z. That's a good one. B. E. Yeah, David!
All right.
Back to this cleft again.
I don't know what this cleft is. Let me see, what is this one? Oh, we still don't know, huh?
Lavish or costly?
Delusional? No, I'm just kidding. I'm an ass hat, huh?
Lost on that one.
So the ones we have left are hard as fuck, you guys. People of ancient Peru.
Incas.
I-N-C-A-S. A-S.
Boom.
20.
Yeah,
boom.
Baby!
Go big.
A state of togetherness. Unity.
Yep. 21. Woo-hoo. Boom! Woo-hoo. Alright, back to this shit. Fate or destiny.
Kismet says David K, and then an S, and then another I. I mean an E.
22? Yeah,
baby!
Good job, David. So Lavis Crossley. Lavish or costly?
Oh, this ain't the last one. There's two more.
Tommy said I've changed
it. He said Pharynx. Pharynx.
That's it right there. 23. So close. None of your answers are wrong, so that's great.
One more, baby. Deluxe. That's it. Yeah! Good shit, guys. Woo-hoo!
Good game, guys. Good game.
That was fantastic. Good shit, guys.
Woo-hoo!
Nice.
Oh, yeah. That was good. You guys like these?
Bada bing, bada boom, Tommy!
You guys want one more or you want to go? Yeah, it is a fun group effort, David. Tommy says one more. David says he's game. All right, let's go one more.
All right. Oh, that's the one we couldn't figure out. But... Oh, no, that's not. You can tie a whole new board together, you know, if you want. Ask them what puzzle.
You guys want to just go to puzzle 3, or what do you want to do?
David, you pick. I think you got the most right. So you get to pick the puzzle. I think there's more down here, too. It's up to... Damn. Wow. There's up to 51 puzzles, David, so pick a number. He says number 4.
Number 4, let's go.
Track athlete.
Runner.
Runner's good. Yeah, go big. Woo-hoo. Pictures right. Or photographs?
Photographs.
Memory?
Oh, images probably, if this isn't right.
Yep, images is good, yep. So that's wrong, so let's try images. No, go back.
Oops. Hey.
That should be right there. Yeah, go David!
Complaining grumpily. Karen? No, it's way too long. See you, Sea Hunter. Have a good night.
See you later, Sea Hunter. Thanks for coming through, man. Complain grumpily.
Bitch and mom. Complain grumpily. That's a long ass motherfucker. 9 letters to complain grumpily.
Ooh. That's got me stumped.
Yeah, let's see. Let's
keep
going.
This will help you out.
Oh, yeah. Some weed always helps. All right, so this one is largest living bird after the ostrich, and it's three letters.
Ew, E-W-E. Or emu, emu, that's a good one. E-M-U. Ew is not a bird anyway, so there we go.
Yep. I didn't even know
who was that. David, good one, dog. Thanks for the 11 likes, everybody. It shows 10 on your side, but it's actually 11.
Nice.
Because you always count for this.
Lure me. Entice.
Entice.
Lure.
Too short.
To entice.
You become a part of me. What I've done, what I've
made. All right, let's see what's next. Undergoes genetic change.
Oh boy. Rams. genetic change. Evolves. That's a good one. Very good one right there. Even, I don't know if it's correct, but even if it's not, it's a good one. Yes.
How come I can't get to it? I know, I can't get to it, see? Probably get it, let's see. EV. Great.
Oh!
Oh shit. I guess I was getting it.
That's a good one.
Three correct? No, that was wrong then.
Oh, it was wrong, huh? Damn.
Oh shit. God damn it. What was that?
Emu. E-M-U.
I hate when he does that.
Genetic change. I got nothing on that one.
All right, let's keep going.
Brilliant exploding star. Exploding star is a...
That's not a comet.
Supernova. Nice. Why did it get big all of a sudden? Let me get that. Nova. Oh, I bet that's right. That's good shit right there, baby. Yeah. Woo-woo.
Go, David. Gemstone. Diamond.
Amethyst?
Hey.
Oh, it could be hey, I'm not sure. It's still wrong.
How do you spell it?
Somebody said diamond, too. That's a good one.
That's the main one.
That looks good. It should be number 5 if it's right.
I think that's it.
I think it's belly. Oh, I think it's too easy. I don't know. Diamond? No, it's right.
I think so, right?
Huh? No, not that one. Not that way.
To the Z to the G, said no.
Amethyst, is it 8 letters?
not seven.
He said it can't be amethyst anyway.
Yeah, can't be
emerald. That's a good one.
E-R-A.
Yeah!
That's it, Tommy.
Let's see, who was that?
Tommy! Good one. It figures that it's going to be Tommy on that one. Good job. All right,
south
so...
of approval or encouragement.
Whoops. Shout of approval or encouragement.
Cheer.
C-H-R.
Yeah, baby!
Good one, babe. Ship captain's record. Three letters.
Log. L-O-G. I bet David would know this one, too. He was in the Navy.
Woo-woo! Woo-woo! Go, babe! All right.
Crisis or calamity.
Crisis or calamity. Nine letters.
Wow. David Zetas, David said he had to write many logs. I bet in the Navy, man.
Yep. Crisis, calamity. Nine letters. We could try to get some more. Like maybe this one.
He said, not an Air Force question.
Oh man, those Air Force
questions. Inferior horse.
Inferior horse.
Oh, the little bitty joints? What are they called?
Ass,
yeah, try that. David said nag, too.
Alright, let's try that first.
Yeah, that sounds good. This should be what, hey? Yep, nice.
That's nice.
Good one, David. Tommy said try catastrophe for that one. Destruction.
I forgot where that one is.
I think it was right here. No. Yeah, there we go.
Does that one be it?
Catastrophe? No, that won't be it.
That won't be it. Such a lonely day. Most loneliest day of my life. Alright, let's keep going though.
Dictator or
oppressor. Six letters. Dictator or an oppressor.
Try Biden. No, I'm just playing. let's see. Dictator or oppressor. Oppressor.
I was thinking Hitler myself, but.
Hitler? It's worth a shot. Six letters. It should be nine, right?
People were saying something. Nope, Hitler didn't work out either.
Dictator or oppressor.
Six letters. What is President Trump? He's a anyway.
He had one more letter in his shit.
I know.
Tommy said Pol Pot. P-O-L-P-O-T.
No, that's not it.
The most loneliest day of my life.
All right, let's see. Despot.
Despot.
D-E-S-P-O-T.
D-E-S-P-O-T. Nine, baby.
Nope.
Damn. Hey, Tasha in the building. What's up, Tasha?
What's up, Tasha? Woo-woo. What'd she say? I can't see.
She said the same thing.
No. Called as a dictator. Well, yep, but it's not correct answer. We stuck. Okay, let's move.
Mythical winged scaly
armored creature. Dragon.
Dragon, yep. That's a good one. Nine. Yeah, babe, good shit. Woo-hoo!
Hell yeah.
Machines performing human-like tasks.
Robots.
Yep, there we go, robots. That's
where is it?
So O.
R O B.
O T S.
Oops.
No, the back one here. That should be 10. Oh, what? Oh, it's spelled wrong.
It is?
Yep, need it. O where that I is. Now try it. There we go. This shit, babe.
Big ass fingers hitting the wrong buttons is what that is. Alright, so we did that. Alright, move on to the next one.
Zero. Nil. N-I-L. That's pain.
Let's see that. Let's see. Why is it going in a weird ass place? It's because my L's way the fuck over here. There we go. All right, check it.
Yeah, baby.
All right. Woo-hoo.
Complain grumpily again. Belligerent. No. L, right?
Wait, oh, no, that's shouldn't be here.
Belligerent.
B-I-L,
I think.
I-G-R.
No, I think that's not going to be it.
We'll check.
Nope. That's still a lot away from. But even if it was spelled right, it's still not going to be true. Keep the beat up. Oh, yeah, man. No.
Well, all right.
Tommy said try Tyrant for that one about a dictator.
Where did that one go?
That one, maybe?
This one?
No, right here, next to
it. Oh, I see it now.
That's not it. I can't remember where it is.
I can't. Oh, 23? Where is 23? There it is.
Tyrant is good for that one, I think.
Alright.
Oh, it's too long.
Is it?
Y-R. Yeah, that's going to be good. No, in the E-I-S, A. E-N-T. I think that's going to be... No, wait.
God damn it.
There we go. That's got to be it. Good one, Tasha! Woo-hoo! Port Said is one of its cities.
Port Said. Egypt?
No. Egypt. Try that. Y-E-T. Nice, babe! Woo-woo. Good shit! Woo-woo.
I didn't fucking know that shit.
I bet David knew that one.
I just saw
that nigga been all over the world.
I was like, E. That means Egypt.
Term for eminent conductor or composer. Maestro.
How do you spell that?
Maestro. I'm not sure how to spell it, though, but I think it's maestro.
M-A-E-S-T-R-O.
Check. Nice, baby!
Woo-hoo! Good job, babe.
Breed of large, statuesque dog with a G.
German Shepherd. Nope. Nope. Huh.
Hmm.
Let's see about this one.
Undergoes genetic change.
Undergoes genetic change. The only way to fix it is to flush it all away.
David Zeech said trauma cures. That's a good one.
Mutation. You see it? That don't fit. None of it fits, neither one.
Mutates. I know. He said probably mutates. That's a good one. That's gotta be good.
I think so.
Nice, yeah. David!
I knew it was something to do with mutation. I just couldn't make it fit.
Crisis or calamity again. Damn.
Huh.
It's dark in here. If I was sitting where you are, they wouldn't even be able to see my black ass.
They could see me a little bit still. I know, he would have disappeared by now. It just suddenly got dark outside. I don't know where. Anybody? Let's see. How about this one? We still don't know this one, do we? Another eclipse. Right. Man, I don't know. Breed of large.
You want another one of those silence for beer?
That sounds good to me.
Okay.
Alright, let's skip this one again too, because none of us know yet. Game played in an enclosed court. Game played in an enclosed court. Squash? S-Q-U. Squash.
Watch it good.
For real.
It's actually 16. Nice. Good one, David. City of Eastern England out of Massachusetts. This is one for David right here.
City of Eastern England.
I'm trying to think of Massachusetts that has. David said, you're right. damn, I don't know.
I don't know either. I have no clue on this one, like, I'm lost.
Esmeralda? No. Hey, she said Great Dane on that one. That's a good one.
Yeah.
Good shit right there, Tasha. I think you nailed it.
G-R-E-A-D.
That's gonna be, that's nailed. Yes, sir, baby. Yes. Woo
woo! Fuck yeah. City. I don't know this one still.
Eastern England and of Massachusetts. I wish Trackside was in here.
I know, that's what I keep thinking. Trackside, where are you? All right, Essex.
It's too long.
Yeah, and the letters don't fit.
Cambridge, good one. C A B I G. I think that's it. Nailed. Yes, sir, baby. Good one, David. Envoy.
Starts with a T and ends with a T. Oh no, that's going down. My bad. No, it does not.
Envoy, 9 letters. Envoy.
Party bus?
Messenger, he says.
Alright.
That looks good.
Yes.
That looks good right there. 19. Yep. See you later, Tommy. Have a good one, brother.
Good night, Tommy. Introduce example, a new system, gradually. 5 and 2. What does 5 and 2 mean? Alright, where is it?
I don't have any stone.
Introduce example, a new system, gradually.
Always been and always will until the end.
What do you got, Z to the G? Because I don't know.
Man, I'm lost in that one too.
What's this one though?
Crisis of Calamity.
Oh yeah. Might be 2 words. I know, that's what I was thinking too. Crisis or calamity. Well. Got me. I really don't know. Wax pencil. Wax pencil.
David said 519.
There's 19 now. Where is it at? Oh, 19 right here. I can't hardly see.
Crayon, he said. Crayon, oh, that's what I want. The pencil thing right here, one down.
Oh.
Crayon.
I think that's good. C R Y. C R.
That's the first one. He's busy.
Oh.
C R A.
A.
Y. I think that's good.
Yeah, I think it is too. 20.
Yeah, baby.
All right, back to this. Anyone?
I know Havana is Cuba, but.
But that doesn't fit.
Right.
Or that doesn't match, you know? Then what does it say possibly after?
No.
Running out of Damn. What's this one? Oh yeah, it's not one. Crisis of Calamity. Still have no clue.
David said track 15.
15 is... Where is it? Why can't I see 15? Because my eyes suck.
What's that say?
That's 16, 18, 20, 22. David, I'm blind as fuck. Is that 15 right? No, that's 11, 12.
What's this? Oh, that's not Cuban. I mean, Havana.
That's... Can't see it. 19?
Tasha said try emergency for the crisis one.
Crisis, where is that? This
right,
one?
Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah. Oh man, that looks good. For emergency. Yeah, that's gonna be it right there, baby.
Yeah.
Woo woo! Oh, he said that's 15 right there. That's
oh yeah. Now. Okay. What do you think it is, David? This one you're talking about, right? I don't know why that never occurred to me, Tasha, that emergency.
Me neither.
Like, what? No.
Introduce EG a new system gradually. Implement. No.
Nope.
Oh, it's a P. Start with a P. Okay, I'm sure.
Like, I don't even know.
Priest is I'm a priest. Yeah, yeah.
What is it? I don't know. I don't know what happened.
Put a V there for some reason, and then an H.
I think that was an accident.
That's an accident. Man, I'm lost on that one.
Eight.
Said bellyache on that one.
That's a good one.
That is a good one. Another L. Yeah.
Come on. Good one.
Nice, baby.
Entice. Oh yeah.
Tempt baby. Oh,
yeah.
That it? Yeah.
All right. Back to this one again.
Well, I got two more, three more.
Almost there. Just a couple.
Oh. Cuban, possibly cigar. What? Right there, cigar. So I and then A. Boom.
All right, sweet. So we only have like two more, right?
Man, I can't figure this one out. Starts with a P, ends with an N.
Man, I don't know. What's our other option?
The red wine grape variety. Oh, Merlot. M-E-M-R-L-O-T.
Whoops.
Yep. Come on, Merlot. Yeah, baby!
All right, guys.
One more.
We only have this one left.
Man, I'm stumped on
that. I think David's right. I think it means five letters, two words. Man. Come on, somebody. Because I don't even know.
I have no clue at all, man. I'm trying.
This is the last one.
We're all stumped.
On the last one, we're stumped. We just can't. Somebody give me three letters to throw in there. Somebody give me three letters to throw in there. I know, David, right?
Man, I know, dude. I'm racking my brain.
I literally just don't know this word, I don't think.
I bet it's going to be something so easy when we figure it out.
We're going to be like, oh, really? But right now, I cannot.
I got nothing,
I can't figure it out.
Well, I guess we'll cheat. Let's see if I can look it up.
So I guess we'll cheat.
Phase in, yeah. Oh, nice! Woo-hoo!
Tasha did it. We didn't have to give up at the last moment.
Good
and
shit!
The last question.
I was even looking it up and couldn't see it. Good shit, guys.
Hell yeah. Go, Tasha. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to go. That was awesome. We'll definitely do it again.
Yeah, that was cool.
Thank you guys for coming, Tasha. Cool seeing you. And you won the last puzzle for us. We couldn't do it. We were all stumped like, I don't know.
Yeah, and that one was a motherfucker, boy.
Right.
But David was right. He kept saying it might be two words.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys. See you later. Have a great night.
Peace, everybody.